Check one, two, check. Check one, two, check. Hello, Sandra. Sandra. Good, so good. Alrighty, folks, we're going to take a look. My name is Jake Sandra. Welcome to the Prestonsburg Songwriters Scene. We played some original music for you, everybody you hear up here, especially in this first round of the all original music. This was called Everyone But You.
So
'Cause I'm standing too close to the problem to see it's me. It's been a long, hard winter. I shouldn't be believing that, but I keep on thinking there's gotta be something longer waiting on me to find. It's been a long, hard winter, and I'm doing my best to survive. Sweat and I ain't
living. You get
like an order of cheese fries?
Mm-hmm.
You want the appetizer
or size? Or it's bluegrass kind of thing. It's a tough question. When granddad was young, some of them on half mound, he had him a steer. Brewed his liquor from corn mash, he put it in a jar. Prayed in the moonshine beneath the stars. He sold his white lightning to people all around. In the evening he played, standing where the sun was singing down. Well, oh,
take your brownies from me, so.
Just fair warning. I want to do a new song for you. I did this last week, and it's a new song that I've just finished. I want to give thanks to my good friend Jason Goble and Steve Meek, which is not here. They had helped me put this together. Encourage me, so you guys got to suffer through it. But anyway, I enjoy this song a lot. So. I am someone that is very determined, driven, one of those guys that can't take no for an answer. So this song is kind of about that. Songwriters Scene CD, so if you don't have one, please rush out and grab your copy now and take it home with you.
Check some mail for you.
Oh, great. Thank you. Thank you. I could use that check this week sometime. Let's take one. Maybe one more walk down by the Thank you. you guys. God bless you. This is Troy Burchett.
Thank you. I've got this iPad. I just figured out last week that they have to search. I've been trying to look through 94 songs, not in alphabetical order. And I realized it has a search. You know what I just typed in? I just typed in iPad. I'm looking for something. I don't need to be out, I tell you. I'll be trying out.
Thank you.
Give it one more time for the postman.
You hear
just cried in their entrees. Well, I can do a little bit. Well, maybe not. Even my happy song is still kind of dark. This next song that I wrote, it was inspired by a conversation my brother and I had. I've never spent a day in the mines, but he works in the mines in a zinc mine in Tennessee. So I wrote this song about that. And I'll try to keep up. Say how you feel. word to you, wouldn't it? the same way at the house as I am here, you know, in the service.
Tune is kind of old, but I enjoy it, so I'll do it for you. take you to a napkin. There's napkins for all the tables, and I suggest you get you one ready to go. Pass it around, make sure everybody's got one. This is a very sad song, folks. I'm going to try and do it without crying myself. If I break down, please, somebody bring me a napkin. I guess next season. Out in these cold, dark rooms of the Eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I traced my bloodline. It was there that I read on the hillside where you saw the tender become.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's give it up for Miss Sarah McCord. She's going to sing it. Mr. Harvey's going to sing one for us, and then we're going to do a little jam thing. If somebody wants to do a jam, that would be nice.
Just like the ball right there.
Thank you.
see what happens.
Man, I don't know. chains to the wall.
It's like a fun thing. It's called Temptations 2, called Standing on Shaky Ground.
Oh, Nazareth, I still got you.
Thank you.